opposite, back to the track, and a perfect present